Hi guys, it's me Tyler and I'm back with another video. So as you can see by the title for today's video, I'm going to be doing a Christmas wish list of 2018. This is my third video in my Christmas series. I still need to upload my bonfire night video, so it's probably gonna come after this because I deleted the clips but I backed them up onto Google Photos, so yeah, so that's probably gonna go up after this. But yeah, I'm basically just filming a Christmas wish list. I always film it, it's like a annual thing that I do every year. Sorry for all the mess in the background, but we are a message queen and we love it. Yeah, so that's what I'm filming. Make sure you subscribe because we are on 132 subscribers. So yet again, let's get to 140 subscribers and smash the thumbs up button and comment down below any videos you guys want to see in my Christmas series. So yeah, without further ado, let's just get straight on into the video. Okay, so the first thing that I want for Christmas, it's basically just a Champion tracksuit in grey. If you don't know me, I'm obsessed with Champion and Fila and Nike and Adidas. Yeah, and on Pinterest, I've been eyeing this Champion tracksuit in grey. I'll insert a picture on the screen. I've been eyeing this Champion tracksuit in grey and it's just like gorgeous. So England in winter, it is freezing most of the time. Like last year it snowed heavily because our summer was very summery, and this year our summer was quite bad, so I don't think it's gonna snow this year, but it's still like freezing, like the wind picks up very like hard, so it's freezing all the time. And like, if I don't want to wear big coat, tracksuits are the one. I like the slim fit tracksuits. I don't just like it to be baggy. I like the top half to be nice and baggy, but then the bottom half to be like a slim fit instead of just a normal standard fit. So a Champion tracksuit in grey in slim fit would be amazing. By the way, I forgot to like do a disclaimer before my intro. So yeah, I'm not trying to brag. The whole point of this video is just like a wish list. It's things that I wish for, or that things that would be nice to have, but I know some of them I won't be getting, and some of them that I know that I won't be getting, I will be saying that before I mention it. So just a disclaimer, I'm not trying to brag in any way, shape or form, but it's just a wish list, what I wish to have, and there's things on there that I know I won't have, but it's just a wish list. It's something that I wish to have in my lifetime, so yeah. Okay, so the second thing that I wish for is anything Fila. So you guys know, let me just get it for you, I have these Fila shoes. Oh my god, they're dirty and dirty right now. I have these Fila shoes with just the like the orange writing on the back. I have nothing to match these shoes. Anything goes with it, but I would love anything Fila just to go with this, just like a long Fila top, or like Fila bottoms, but a long nice like t-shirt dress that has like Fila on it would be nice. Or just a normal, it's like a, I'll put a picture on the screen. It's this like Fila striped top. It'll be on the screen. It's like the normal classic blue, white and red t-shirt. So yeah, a Fila top would be nice. Okay, so the next thing that is on my wish list is a camera for YouTube. So as you guys know, I use my iPhone 7 to film and edit on, and it just takes up so much storage. So for Christmas, I have asked for a camera, any camera that my mom would like to get me. My mom has already got an eye on a camera for me, so you girls upgrading. And also to go with the camera, I would like a tripod as well. So a camera and a tripod would be nice for Christmas. So yeah. So the next thing that I've asked for Christmas is basically a photography setup. So if you don't know what that is, basically with the camera that I'm going to get, you can take pictures on it as well. So we want this like white background. It's like a white, what's it called? Like those fake backgrounds that you can get like a green screen, but it's like white. That with like a ring light. In my family, I'm the best at taking pictures. I always take my older sister's pictures and they always turn out looking good and I never get credit for it. So, yeah. Thanks, sister. So, that'd be very nice to have yet again. So, the next thing that I've asked for Christmas, a Kenzo case. So, I have this specific Kenzo case that I would like to have, or if that is too affordable and if that's not affordable and it's too expensive, then I would like an Ace Family case. I love Ace Family, like I love them to bits, so an Ace Family case or a Kenzo case would be nice because I'm just sick of using a clear case on my phone. So yeah, so the next thing I've asked for Christmas is basically the James Charles X Morphe Unleash Your Inner Artist palette. So if you guys didn't know, last year I asked for the Jaclyn Hill X Morphe palette and in the end I didn't manage to get it. This year the James Charles X Morphe one looks so much better than the Jaclyn Hill X Morphe one, and I know it's coming out November 13th, so only in a few days. So that is 5 days until it releases in the UK. I think it's already out in the US, but in the UK it releases later. So yeah, I really want the James Charles X Morphe Unleash Your Inner Artist palette, because I feel like I could create an experiment with so many looks with that palette, because yeah, there'll be a picture on the screen anyways. So yeah, that's another thing on my wish list. So the next thing that's on my wish list, it's third from last thing on my wish list, is tickets to Drag World. So me and my mom have been eyeing and looking at these tickets for Drag World. If you don't know what that is, you are living under a rock, clearly. If you don't know what Drag World is, go ahead and watch RuPaul's Drag Race. That is my fave all-time show. It's just so interesting and I love like drag people anyways. So basically what it is you go to London where it is hosted. It's next year, August, but you can already get your tickets now before they sell out. And then you have to pay for individual tickets for meet and greets, where they like teach you how to dance and like do death drops. And I'm already a dancer, so that already like, it speaks to me. Like it's already like calling my name. So yeah, tickets to Drag World, me and my mom are getting those tickets. And I know Bella and Abby are also coming with me as well. So the last thing on my wish list is something that I know I'm definitely not going to get for Christmas. It's AirPods. So I just checked how much they are. They're like £159 in Apple. eBay sells some, but I'm a bit iffy with eBay. But yeah, I know eBay sells some good ones on there, so maybe I will invest in those. They're like £40 on eBay. But I'm already getting like expensive stuff for Christmas anyways, so I know I'm definitely not going to be getting AirPods this year for Christmas. But if not, I would like to receive AirPods for my birthday. That could be like my main present, because my birthday is 2 months after Christmas, February 15th, day after Valentine's Day, so I'm very special. I'm kidding. Yeah, so if not for Christmas, I would like to receive a pair for my birthday, as I have the iPhone 7, so there's not an earphone jack thing. There's not an earphone jack. So I have to, like, if I'm charging my phone, I have to listen to whatever I'm watching just normally through the speakers. And, like, when I have my, if my phone's dead, I can't, like, watch anything. Well, if my battery's low, then like I can't like charge it and put my earphones in, because they have the same bottom jack and there's only one charger plug like on my phone, so that's not possible. That's the annoying thing about the iPhone 7, but I've gotten used to it. So yeah, that is the last thing on my list. So yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you smash the thumbs up button. Sorry if I haven't uploaded in like a day or two. But school started, yay, everybody loves school. It started 2 days ago, so Tuesday. Yeah, it's been all right, actually. It's nice seeing my friends every day now. But yeah, so I will try and pre-film videos because school is annoying. So yeah, so I hope you angels enjoyed this video. Make sure you smash the thumbs up, like I already said, turn on my notifications and subscribe. Let's try and get to 140, guys. And comment down below any Christmas videos you guys want to see in my series. So I love you angels, and bye.